so much for having me in your home again. It's so nice to see you. Yeah, so I can see you've loved your prints in your dressing room, office area. I love them. I love them so much, and I'm so happy that you really like them as well, and that you haven't changed them since. And I just love the whole pampas grass situation. I just think it goes really nicely. So I understand that I have come back to do your bedroom this time. Yeah. Oh, that's so exciting. Okay. All right, lovely. So what I had in mind is something quite similar to this one. So very neutral vibes, neutral themes, sort of frames that will go with the rest of the decor in the bedroom. So I believe when we spoke last time, you said that the bed is grey, the floor is sort of like a grey colour, so you wanted to have silver frames to match the bedroom. Yeah, okay. And so you painted the bedroom wall very dark blue, really. Okay. You'll have to show me later. It's very beautiful. It sounds very nice. Very unusual. Okay. Alright, fine. Well, so what I've done the past couple of weeks is I've been working on a new project for your bedroom. Yeah, so just like I did here, I have selected a few prints that I think you will really like, so let me show them to you, okay? Alright. So, I have this big folder right here, which I have all my prints in. Not a size that you've had in here before, but I thought it would be really nice to have one frame that's slightly bigger than the others, okay? Alright. Okay. So this is the first picture that I chose. Actually quite similar to this one right here. The colours are quite similar, but I just really like that sort of neutral coloured theme in the bedroom. I think it will go really nicely with the greys and the beige and the white and the soft pink of the sky over here. So I think this will go really nicely. I think this is just such a beautiful picture of the sea. It's such a nice, calm sea, and I remember you told me that Miami was one of your favourite places. So this picture is actually meant to represent Miami. Not 100% sure if that's where this was taken, but I assume so. So yeah, I wanted to sort of implement some of your favourite places into the bedroom, just so that you can have that sort of happy vibe in your bedroom. Yeah. Okay, so for these ones I have the frames just here. We'll be using that shortly to put everything together after I show you everything that I've got. So for this second one, I think this is a really special one and definitely my favourite one. So this is what that looks like. So this represents yourself and your partner. think it's a beautiful piece of art, a beautiful painting, and I think the bedroom is the best place for this, as it represents both of you. So I just love the way that the watercolors were done. I think it's really beautiful, and it shows that there's so much love between them. So I think this will go really nicely above your bed. That way sort of represents you two as a couple, your favorite place. So yeah, I'm actually really pleased with this one. And then lastly, this is actually quite big. I always like to have some sort of like flowers or plants on the wall. So as you can see, we have some plants over here. And also, of course, the pampas grass over here. And it just, again, it just adds a little something to the room. I just think it's really nice. So of course, because we have pampas grass in your dressing room, I thought it would be too much to also put some pampas grass in the bedroom. So instead of getting real pampas grass, I got you this. Wow, so big. This right here. So it's two pampas grass stems. And again, I just love the colours. I think it will go really nicely with, especially the one of the ocean, because it sort of has the same sort of neutral beige and grey and creams and whites. And so I think the colours of all three are really going to complement each other really nicely. So I'm really looking forward to putting all three together. And so, of course, the frames that I have chosen are also the same ones that we have chosen for your dressing room. So that would be these ones right here. These nice silver ones. So we have two that are 30 by 40 centimeters. And then this one here is 40 by 50 centimeters. So I'm really excited to put them all really nicely together and make a beautiful collage on the wall above the bed. And of course, at any time, if you would like any more, then we could always add some more smaller prints or larger ones. Completely up to you. Okay, let's start by putting these pictures into these frames. What I love about these frames the most is that they're actually so easy to change. Just try not to touch the sides now or anywhere in the frame, just so that you don't get any fingerprints on it. Okay, so let's start with this one. Thank you. So now that all your frames are finished, they're all just here, I'm going to come back another time to put them on the wall above your bed in the bedroom, unless perhaps it's something that you wanted to do. Yeah, just don't forget to get those same command strips that I got last time. Yeah, you know which ones I mean. If at any point you struggle to put them up, please let me know. But I'm honestly really, really looking forward to seeing them on your wall. I think it's really going to transform your bedroom, and I'm just so happy that you like the frames that I picked out for you. Okay, well, thank you so much for having me today. Please don't forget to send me a picture when your bedroom is finished, and I will see you soon, hopefully for another home project. Bye!